I'm glad you're here. Sending prayers to all of those in Florida. Here's a live view of earthnullschool.net of Hurricane Ian. They're saying that it's already too late to evacuate. You have to hunker down where you're at. They have over 200 shelters open. Sending prayers to all of those that are maybe in senior citizen centers, that are disabled, etc. Originally, they said that you were not to evacuate going north, but you were to evacuate going east, and a lot of people did take that warning. We have many people in our community that are living in Florida, sending you guys prayers. I got an update late last night. One woman whose son lived over there on the west coast of Florida had evacuated over to the east coast of Florida. There's already reports of power outages, and during the night there was several tornado warnings. They're worried about the storm surge. As of 7 a.m. their time, Hurricane Ian was a Category 4 classification. It was about 80 miles from Charlotte County. The wind speeds are 155 miles an hour. It could escalate to a Category 5 hurricane. This here is showing particles. Yeah. This is what it's showing at the surface. And then we'll go to organic material aerosol. And then this one is supposed to show sulfates. Here we have the temperature and humidity. Let's see. And then this one here is wind power. Can I go in a little bit closer? Yeah, that's the wind, 155 miles an hour. The highest risk areas are Collier County and Sarasota County. The current track has it making landfall in Charlotte County. They are saying that if you're in any of those counties, it is no longer safely possible to evacuate. So you have to hunker down. They say if you're out on the road, there is over 200 shelters just in the southwest region alone that are currently open. As of 7 a.m., there was already over 40,000 power outages reported. Once the storm has passed, do not venture in flooded waters. Watch out for down power lines, damaged trees. Make sure that your power generators are outside so you don't get the carbon monoxide that will kill you and your family. And don't drive in flooded streets. Turn around, don't drown. They have activated over 5,000 National Guard there in Florida and brought in an additional 2,000 National Guard to assist in the help that will be required after the hurricane passes. Do not expect anyone to come out and save your butt because you did not evacuate like you were supposed to and you thought you could just sit it out. No, it may end up being a Category 5. A Category 4 is devastating, just devastating. You need to hunker down as if a tornado was bearing down onto your home or your apartment. I am sending prayers to you guys. Definitely sending prayers. Dear Lord, watch over these people. In the name of Jesus, amen. This is horrible. Absolutely horrible. So what are your thoughts? Please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget your pets. Don't leave your pets outside. Don't walk them outside during the storm. If they have an accident, so be it. You got to clean it up. It's not worth losing your life over. Please, please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.